So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Just makes me angrier! Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and live strong. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. They've got nothing to you! Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
My plans will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds.
Thank you.
Tap into a more powerful force, Batman. Be mine. me from the evil bat.
this.
I watched in silence as he brought in the woman. Her skin, now a venomous green. The wanton creature no longer looked like a human being, much less a woman. The Bible says, "Suffer not a witch to live." Yet he has once again delivered this female atrocity to our care. Once I have dealt with the monster, I think it will be time to see if green wood does, in fact, burn.
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you? diddle.
Sitting in the darkness outside of his cell, I watched the crazed twitching, listened to the disgusting words that came from his mouth. How can I let a dirty animal like this live? He is the cancer I have sworn to protect the city from.
you like riddles, Batman?
Ugh.